Monkey!
Marry me.
Major bag alert, major bag alert, bag alert.
Smooth like butter, like a creamy head on the cover. Gun pop like cover, looking into your head like that. Oh, conscience.
This is what the mosque has up, and Lorene is mad, so this is what she printed. I freaking love you.
Baby, I need to know. You're exciting, boy, come for
me. What's the matter?
Just hay fever.
A couple pills in the daytime. Had to get a friend with a head like. Probably should have fucked on the first night. Now I gotta wait for the green light.
You guys don't want me to come home after getting married because I'm ringing the doorbell and no one's opening the door.
Oh, coming.
You don't think he Muslim or a fed?
Assalamu
alaikum. Alaikum salam.
You speak Arabic?
Yeah, bro. Atlan, what's that land?
Huh?
Atlan, what's that land?
Atlan, what's that land? Hi.
Marhaba.
Hi.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
Okay.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Hi. Okay. Cool. Cool.
الحمد لله.
المحترم احترمه واليغلط اشرب دمه. واضح.
Do to you.
They said, Tisa, look, the clothing pack is literally over capacity. Nigga, I don't give a fuck. Nigga, I'm trying to get up in the damn club. I'm trying to go crazy, dog. I'm trying to go dice, producers, producers. I'm trying to go stupid.
Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillah. Subhanallah.
All y'all going to hell.
What?
You right there. Hell. You.
The hell?
Hell. You. Hell. Yeah, I said it.
Who are you to tell? Living in this big blue world with my head up in outer space. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. When I see trouble come.
She brought a buddy in. What you studying? Education. That's where the money is. You think you funny, huh? Yeah, I'm the funniest. So what about you? Her friend replied, I don't go to school. Okay, what you do? I'm a dancer. And quick question, are you a cancer? I said, hell nah. Where you dance at? She said, blue flame. That should be jam-packed. I said, damn facts. So where y'all mans at? They said, what's that? Smiled at each other and they both laughed. I don't need a man. She my other half.
You know it's haram to have a dog, right?
And you know it's haram to eat pork, as it is to drink alcohol and to sneak your girlfriend into your mom's house, right? Come on, Ziggy, let's go. Let's go, Ziggy. You're a halali, you're not no harami, right?
It is so bad, I want to give you a zero. But that's not possible. So I give you a one.
Composure, lads. Composure.
Respect me.
Dura, dura. Kung kung fat like Buddha. Bang to the face from Una. How you gonna touch my mula? Man could have got the.
여름 내 가을리 가복 바람 기대 넌 우툴 가란 해피한 갈성 가자마 해열대 거군 말산수수염도 가천 적은 마이 나다 결들
I got bras in Atlanta.
الف با تا ثا جيم ها خا دال ذا را زا سين سين صا ض ط ض عين غين فا قاف كاف لام ميم نون ها وا يا يو نو وات ذات مين got the arab letters that's the arab letters
The other day I got this DM.
The brother asked a very good question.
I have so many questions and concerns, but the first one, I love the commitment. You came on October. You gave me your full conjecture. I bet you have hairy armpits. And then you came back on January, 3 months from October, to give me that same conjecture. The commitment is through the roof. Sometimes I wish that I could have a commitment like that with relationships, but that's not the case. Second thing, vibes. I'm Arab. I'm Sasama. We come with attitude and hair. Take the hair out of the Arab and you have What is that? Look, I'm not here to strip you of your masculinity. I'm sure you're masculine. I'm sure you're awful. But judging from your picture, I'm almost certain I have more hair than you. Of course, it's not like a competition or anything, but it is. Thirdly, you said, I bet. If you said that in the lottery, you would win a million, because why would you bet that if it's a fact? Do you think women are born hairless? If so, you've got issues, babes. You've got so many issues. No, because there are actually people who think that. I don't want you to be one of them, is all. Because I'm looking out for you. Not really. I'm looking out for me, actually.
How you so steady with it? They say he have your pockets swollen. You gotta show me this shit. Better tell you how I'm doing this shit.
Je vais les choquer, choquer à la Al-Qaïda. Baby dance pour moi c'est comme d'hab.
Choquer, choquer, mais c'est Al-Qaïda. Baby dance for me and d'hab.
Choquer, champion, on va les chez coucher, couilles vont chez ta, comme d'hab.
Let's go.
Back to jewelers. Get gold and diamond straight from back.
ايه ده انت رجعتي؟ الله انت قاعده على التليفون؟
ايه ده انت بتاكلي مكسرات؟ الله انت بتشربي ميه؟
ايه ده انت طالعه فوق؟
ايه ده انت نايمه؟
لا يا ماما انا صاحيه انا صاحيه
طب نامي نامي
took my Sunni friend to a Shia mosque
when the class is playing thumbs up 7 up but you're Muslim can't let these women touch me
She never looked nice. She looked like art, and art wasn't supposed to look nice. It was supposed to.
Exactly. And I told her, I say, ma'am.
But at the same time, like I said, and me, you know, I'm 56 years old.
Damn!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
So, did you ever experience something like this in your life?
What I experience, I didn't experience, this is all fake, it's not real, nothing like this happened in reality life. This is all lies, it's all bullshit.
What do you mean, so you never went on dates?
For example, one time, it's 1994. 1994, I just met your dad. He gave me one box of chocolate, one only. This is the only romance ever I get it. This all not real.
I'm so sorry, that is so sad.
When I was your age, 15, 14, I used to see Hindi movies in the TV. Da 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 da. I used to be so wowed by them. And then I became old and I was like, what happened to my life? Oh my God. It really sadness, really, wow.
Yo, I ain't never been with a body. She comes so me add her to the tally. Madison, but I'm calling her Maddie. Like my try, send me that Addy. Me bust a right, then I look down the alley. Like Jay, you don't look too shabby.
Why would I listen to you? It's about to make me mad.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
Why don't you introduce yourself to the class? Okay?
Hi, my name's Dolce with two eyes. I feel anxious when I'm high.
तुझे यारे आज मेरी गलियां बसाऊं तेरे संग मैं अलग दुनिया बुलावे तुझे यारे आज मेरी गलियां बसाऊं तेरे संग मैं अलग दुनिया ना आए कभी दोनों में जरा भी फासले बस एक तू हो एक मैं हूँ और कोई ना तेरा तू समझ ले तू चाहे मेरे हक की जमीन रख ले तू सांसों के बिना तेरा लिख दे मैं जीऊं जब जब तेरा दिल धड़के
Bong? Big Bong!
You made it! Go save Riley!
My reaction to seeing the cave up for the first time in my 29 years of life. Ever wonder how these umbrellas open? They sound like aliens.
We love to be fashionable. We want to be beautiful. But then Allah comes and says, this is how you need to dress. You need to sacrifice what society says is beautiful for the sake of what Allah says is beautiful. What do you choose?
أراقت نفسي بنور من فؤادي حينما رددت يا رب العباد وانتشت روحي وصار الدمع يجري يا إلهي خذ بقلبي للرشاد.
Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
رباه عفوك إني للنور مدت يداي نزعت أسرار قلبي وجئت
عيادي أشرقت نفسي بنور من فؤادي حينما رددت يا رب العباد
Did you know that it's been narrated that if you recite Subhanallah 33 times, Alhamdulillah 33 times, and Allahu Akbar 33 times, and you finish off with La ilaha illallah, وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير, that your sins will be forgiven even if they are as much as the foam of the sea. This is from Muslim 1418. So inshallah, share and like this video and save this video so that you may come back and do this after every prayer.